do any weapons.
I'm afraid of heights, actually.
If you jump out of the plane.
Yeah.
So we came here to do an experiment on fear and cognition, and what we found was we really were running an experiment about trust.
It is so compelling to be strapped to somebody at 12,500 feet and walk out the back of an airplane.